Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
The whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. A place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Nothing to climb this way.
You went up?
Looking.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. Whoa.
Okay.
Did you see that?
I'm standing right here.
Okay, I better get a move on. Destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Nothing to climb on this side.
Frazer, we can jump to the platform from here.
Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit, here we go.
Hang on!
And now we turn the water on for this side. Here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Okay. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
That mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Uh-huh. look up. The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Got it. Thank you.
Time to do the other side.
Okay, can you be a statue again? Something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? We can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.